New op pack in the edits, guess what? Guess what? Here still. You want Jingle Bell? My Jingle Bell hip hop. Not the.
Alright, hey y'all. My makeup kind of looks kind of, I don't know, like white kind of. But right now I'm going to church. Happy Sunday. See you in church. I might be doing kids today, which is volunteering with kids and working with them. So I'll see you then.
Tell you any different.
Yeah. They don't know about us, they don't know about it.
I owe it all to you.
Yeah. They don't know about us, they don't know about it.
Thank you. All right, to the washroom, go inside. I'm missing the cream, the legs went. Legs went in brush. Okay. I have cream right here.
Your vlogs suck.
Oh yeah, you ready? Okay. Brian, come on. Let's go. Go to your jacket.
Sunlight.
You can say whatever you want, I guess. The people who do understand will understand. To another washroom we are. This church has about like 4 washrooms. Let me tell you guys something. I have fat here.
And you have it's fat everywhere. Oh, sorry. Gun to your luck.
Guys,
no, I just picked this up.
Okay, so there's some creatures that are just like really, really boring.
Oh, you cause it, Kyler.
There's right here.
We talk about it, they talk about it. Just let them know we already got it. Just tell them now we gon' work at it. We good.
Don't worry about it.
Until they know about you. Say that's all.
Scotch flower, as you can see. I have some heat damage. But guess who's gonna get their hair starting like 2 more weeks from now? Me. Look, I'm just gonna cut this shit. I always cut this shit, to be honest. Like, every single time I get heat damage, someone's out the door. What? About to take a nap, and I still had makeup on. And like, bitch, I was looking. Oh, I was like, you know what, let me fix up my hair and a little all that stuff, because my hair was like looking crusty dusty. So you know, I had to fix it up. My face is looking crusty dusty too.
Ew.
What?
You're putting water
on the door. Whoops. No. I didn't put that much water. It was low-key, like, went to church, came back, I took a nap, so I wasn't vlogging for a little bit there. Now I'm finna eat, and yeah, I'm gonna eat, but there's nothing to get food from, because today's my day to wash dishes, and like, nothing, literally nothing, like, this, that's not, I have to get the special plates. You know, everyone knows the special plates, so. I just started vlogging, and I just wanted to say that this is like my first time doing something like this. Oh, really be careful what I put on here and what I do say, because there's people who I don't know who watch me and I can get in trouble for it. So I have to really be careful, and yeah. Good morning, YouTube friends. So I just woke up and it's school time. Now it looks really crusty because I just woke up. I'm going to school now. Finish everything. I look ashy. Anyways, it's probably makeup. Like, I need to go shopping, but sorry. I'm actually late. Like, not even like late. Like 5 minutes late. I'm like big ass late. So yeah, I'm like super late. Okay, I didn't vlog for like the whole fucking day, so I'm back. Hey y'all, how you doing? Oh, that was weird. Yeah, so I'm going to math class right now. It's in the fucking portable. Yeah, I ate lunch alone because my friends weren't here. But it was cool, you know, I was in the classroom doing me. So whenever, you know, I'm not so upset about it, but yeah. And I was sleeping in my bio's class because, like, shit, it was so fucking boring. But yeah. Math class, here I come. Home time! Hey guys, so it is super cold right now and it's home time. I'm really greasy and all that, you know. I don't know if you guys see me well. If you do, I don't know. So, I really wanted to talk about something. There's a guy I used to talk to for a while, and he just all of a sudden stopped talking to me out of nowhere. And I just thought he was like a straight up person. Like, I thought I could tell him everything. We could tell each other everything. Like, it's not Will, it's not my ex, but he was just like a guy friend. And he just like poof, just vanished. And I want to say I started catching feelings for him, but not really. But I don't know, it's just like hard to feel this way because I thought, you know, this guy was an actual legit person that I could continue to start something, but he just poof. And it's like, I don't like people like that. I want you to keep straight up with me. If you don't want to be with me, tell me. If you want to be with me, tell me. Like, I hate that. I really do. Anyways. Okay, I thought that was my bus. I'm in the bus stop and there's some weird ass people. There's not that much people now, but like, there's some weird ass people. And I forgot to mention that while I was talking to this guy, I didn't do anything to him. He just said I just wanted a break from reality. Like, he said he's in a better, I don't know what the fuck it is, but I just wish he could tell me, like, if you're ending things with me, just tell me you're ending things. Like, I feel like I'm like right here in this like awkward position where I don't know where to go or stand. And I don't want to block him either because I don't have anything against him, but I'm just confused. I don't like feeling this way. I really don't. And he's not a friend. He's not a boyfriend. He's just someone, you know. It just puts me in such an awkward position. I just wish guys weren't like this. Like, this is why I don't talk to guys. This is why I just keep to myself. And even if they were good people, I mean, some of them are, well, I wouldn't know. I don't think I would have time. It's just the one guy that I actually invested into and other guys too. It just doesn't want to talk to me. It makes me sad, you know. But yeah, that's why I forgot to say that. I just had a little moment there. All right, see ya.
I look horrible. I really do. It's like so much skin discoloration that I need to get a cream for it. And my mirror lies to me. It looks like my skin looks clear. Mine here doesn't, but kind of does here. I don't know. But it is, what time is it? It's 8. It's 8:30 something. I woke up late. I didn't wake up late. First, I woke up at 7. And I was really tired because I came back at home at like 12-ish. 11 going to 12. And I was really tired. And I still had my lipstick from yesterday. But yeah, I came home really late. And I didn't even eat. Like, I just, like, showered. I ate like one slice of pineapple. And I was really hungry too. And then I just went to bed after. Because, like, I just didn't want to waste my time. Like, oh, you can do that? Cool. I just didn't want to waste my time, like, eating and, like, doing other stuff. But I wanted to wake up early to study. But I was so freaking tired. Like, I don't know what made me so tired. But I was really tired. Now I'm going to be late. Not too late, by the way. This doesn't always happen. It's just too bright. This doesn't always happen. It's just like today was just ugh. But at least today's my day off, so I guess just come sleep today and study. My stretch marks. Yo, my skin is so bad. But yeah, I'm gonna finish getting ready. And I might hit you guys back at lunchtime or something. I'm not trying to vlog too much today because I'm really out of it. Like, really. As you can see, I look like I'm out of it. So. Guys, vloggity vlog time. I know I'm super oily, but I'm in SC right now. We're putting posters away. Yeah, I'm a vlogger. Huh? Oh, I'm trying to put it on the table. Oh, sorry. I gotta stop it. With Mignon right now, she's changing. Oh, just a bunch of white girls. That I do. So I had Stimmy and this bitch in Stimmy and pisses me off. Actually, let me turn this around so I can talk. I don't know if I should talk about this because maybe she just watches my videos, but our president. She is one big ass bitch. One big ass bitch. Because she makes me feel like I can't be part of the team, even though I'm trying my best to be part of it and putting myself out there, trying to express my opinions. But whenever I see something, she wants to shut it down.
Oh, shit.
And it pisses me off because student union is about, you know, expressing your opinions, making people feel welcome. Oh, shit. Oh, someone's talking on the phone. Let me shut up. Okay. I'll see you guys next time.
Hey, guys. I'm coming back from school. There's a dog coming, so I gotta go really quickly. So, Brian, say, how are you?
I told myself that I would never brush my teeth on camera, but it just happened, so.
Hey!
So, it is currently. Look, I wasn't gonna try to record this moment, but here we are. 3:55, and I just got back. I can't say it. Actually, I came back from working out. If you are a smart person, you caught that wink. And you understand that wink, and you understand the time it is, and you understand my hair when it's supposed to be sleek back. Yeah, so I'm back from working out. It was awesome. This is the aftermath of my workout. If you caught that wink, you understand where I'm coming from, okay? And don't talk about it in the comments, thank you. All right, so I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna sleep now.
oh, I must pee. I must pee after that workout. See, guys, I didn't pee yet. I'm gonna pee after. I gave you lots of hints. Hey, guys. So, it's lunchtime right now, and we're just finished eating my food. What I had today? I had bread. I'm not even recording you. I'm recording myself. I had bread. It's a Haitian type bread. It's like, I'll put a picture there. It's called Marianne. Anyways, so here's Emma.
Hey guys, it's the best friend. You guys finally see me.
Yes. No, the last time you were on my channel was in grade 8.
Ew,
what the hell? What is that? 4.5. I don't really know what's going on. Oh, there's Haya, my best friend. Well, friend, very close. This is a smart bitch. Kind of smart bitch. Look what I got on my quiz. 100%. Smart bitch. That's Haya.
Yes, around it. Hi. Hey. I know. Thanks, man. Oh, hey, Bergie.
Bye.
Bye.
You'll warm up
pretty fast. Bye, mistaken heart.
See you guys.
Hi. Hi. Oh, your binder is pushing my titty up. Look.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, my God.
On my snap, they replied, who's shoving that banana down your throat? No, it's just like vicious mignon.
You should be like, oh, my man. Like, what do you mean?
I mean, why would he shove a real, like,
oh,
banana?
Like,
I think, yeah, I think.
Oh, what?
No,
wow.
I think it would make more sense if it was the real thing and I wouldn't put it on camera.
You would?
Oh,
so gross.
Okay. Come to my bed. You come from your bed to come to my bed to sleep. Yeah. Well, I'll go back to your bed now. Hello, Brian. What's your bed? It's calling your name. You can go now. Say goodnight. Hey guys, I'm actually so freaking tired and I'm in math class. I'm in the washroom. I said I need to go to the washroom. And I thought I needed to go to the washroom, but I didn't need to go to the washroom. I just need to take a break because my teacher's so boring. Like, I feel like I'm sleeping in the class. I'm not like sleeping, I'm not actually sleeping in the class, but it's just like I'm about to fall asleep because he's just that boring. There's literally nothing for me to vlog. It's just literally the same fucking thing for the whole week. Just school, lunch, home, homework, and then go to work. Today I have work, like I said last night. But yeah, my makeup looks so horrible. My makeup been looking really bad these days. I need to go get new makeup because the makeup I'm using right now is like really horrible. Like, either it's not my color or like the application. I'll see you whenever I start vlogging. Okay, show me your outfit for school. Show me your outfit. What are you wearing?
Skirt.
What? Show me. Tell me. Tell the people what you're wearing. They want to know. You looking fresh.
Shoes.
Okay, what shoes is that?
Not pocket.
I don't know what that means. Okay, you like your shirt? Okay, turn and spin around. No, slowly. Wow. Now pose. Pose. Brian, pose. No, pose like this. Say. Okay. Say bye.
They talk about it, they talk about it. Just let them know we already got it. Just tell them that we gon' work at it. We good.
Don't worry about it.
Deep in our culture, say it's all.